I'd like to introduce you to KILT. Spelt K-I-L-T. We've been having a bit of fun throughout the heats and semi-finals trying to figure out what it stands for. They know, but they're not saying. So we've
gone like kids in long trousers and what have you, but we took one look at them and we decided that it was more than likely kids in Lurex thongs. So if you can imagine what they got under their jeans tonight, then, you know, suit yourself. Right. Now, three members of our band tonight. We have... the band is four... Yeah, I was ahead of myself then. The four members are John Buckle, Neil Ridley, Martin Viney, and Tim Haggis Wallace. I see he's got the haggis on his head. Three members, I don't know who they are, were previously from Backlash. Who were another band that appeared in our heat, and in fact semi-finals. They found Tim stranded in Stubbington, it says here. Previously from a band called Friction Addiction. They're all aged between 21 and 23, and I think that's probably a lie. I'm just beginning to feel very, very old here. They have a wide range of musical instruments. Well, he says instruments here, it's your writing. The drummer's dyslexic. Somehow, they find a common ground when it comes to playing. The band has been together for 8 months. The two heats so far have been the only two gigs they've played. So that's not bad, they're going to the final after two gigs. Tonight's the third gig anyway, so if you want to give them a nice big round of applause, it's Kids in Lycra Thongs.
I'm a man on a mission, got something to say. It's a man in the air. Hope you're having a good time tonight. Not much more to say about that. Hold on to your bollocks.